remain after a comprehensive and exhaustive deliberation in our today, 12th of February 2020, Southeast Security Summit, initiated by IGP and hosted by NMU's Ted Dawa. One, taking into cognizance the existing security initiative instituted by the governors of the states in the Southeast geopolitical zone at the various local levels, such as the vigilante groups, the neighborhood watch, forest guards, farmers, herders, committees, the homeland gatekeepers, etc., which are in conformity with the community policy strategy, the state governors have accepted and adopted community policing as an effective tool in bringing policing to the grassroots. Two, community policy committees made up of traditional rulers, community leaders, town union leaders, religious leaders, etc. within the locality will be charged with the responsibility of selecting and recruiting community policy officers that will work within the communities. The governors of states within the geopolitical zone to reinforce and provide improved capacity for the police and other security agencies in their respective states in support of the community policing program. Each state within the Southeast geopolitical zone to individually and periodically undertake operations against crimes and criminality in synergy with the police and other security agencies. Number five, the states to individually develop modalities for sharing intelligence with other states in the zone on the movement and activities of criminals within the zone. Number six, each state within the zone to increase its investment in social intervention programs aimed at providing legitimate and alternative means of livelihood for our communities. Number seven, the state governors within the geopolitical zone to have joint security meetings on a quarterly basis to assess the security situation within the zone. Number nine, the Minister of Information in various states within the zone, in conjunction with traditional rulers, community leaders, religious leaders, to liaise with police public relations officers in the five state commands, police commands, within the Southeast, in creating public awareness and sensitization programs on the need for active engagement and participation by citizens in community policing initiatives within their localities. Number 10, the IGP to expedite action on the full takeoff of the two additional police mobile squadrons recently established in the Southeast geopolitical zone to complement existing security architecture and boost safety and security within the zone. In the furtherance of this objective, the relevant state governors will support the Nigeria police, especially in the area of provision of land, office accommodation, vehicles, and other essential logistics. May I, on behalf of the governors,